Like you're in better shape? Never said I was. You'll see.
Penguin's guys are in the neighborhood. We're all supposed to be looking for them. Of all the nights to pull this kind of crap. How often does it turn out to be a misunderstanding? We allowed to pop them if we see them?
Nah, the boss wants them alive.
Probably so he can do the honors.
Boss has been acting real funny lately. A lot more violent.
Yeah, I heard the stories. Probably distressed.
But he's king of the damn city. Ain't no one can touch him.
Except that bat thing. Boss can't be too happy about all the busts. A lot of our boys in black ain't because of that freak.
Maybe. I don't know.
Well then, what do you think it is?
Running a criminal empire ain't easy. Maybe he's starting to crack.
And maybe we should change the subject. The wrong person he says will both be in the river.
Listen up. I know I ought to cancel our annual boiler deck fights after what happened tonight at Jezebel Plaza, but just
there
to show you,
are.
You what a nice
I'm
guy I
the
am,
final offer.
The fights are still on. So get yourself down to the ship right now if you want in on this. I'll make myself
Penguin's
clear.
Been hiding out on an old ship. No wonder he's been so hard
I
to
ain't
find.
For laggers.
bad gig to start out in, but I gotta think about my future.
Guess that's one way to solve the problem. Your mind's just not built for this sort of thing.
Lost!
Disappointed, Batman. You do realize there are other ways to overcome obstacles beyond smashing them. Who needs doors anyway? Interesting. Watching you figure that one out was a real treat. I'll make sure the next one is even more provocative.
This isn't a game, Enigma.
Oh, but it is. And one you're more than welcome to stop playing. Now you need to stop interfering with my work. Tackling these towers is one thing, but my handlers, my data, my network relays, those aren't meant for you, so back off!
Snipers out. I'll have to take the snipers down silently to proceed.
Who's the outside challenger this year?
Some guy, Bushinsky.
Yeah, big guy with a big mouth, calls himself Electric.
That's right. Wait a sec. They ain't gonna let him use those gloves in the fire, you say?
Oh, nah. That is shit the odds.
Yeah, it would. I gotta call my bookie.
You're gonna feel this!
Thank you. and he's gone.
Cover me! Got a man down!
Hey, what's wrong with you? Hello?
It'll be a miracle if we all get through this.
Take a good long look. You don't want to end up like this, you better tighten up your act.
Hide and seek, huh? Yeah, well, what are we playing, kid games?
Huh?
It's him! I see him! That thing!